Good afternoon and welcome back. I received a request on how to utilize the very first lesson of the Henry Higgins method. And that lesson is where you use the 2 5-pound dumbbells. This video is made for people that are somewhat beginners in weightlifting or that want to start the program from the very start. Don't forget to like and comment right in the sections below. Now for this very first part of the Henry Higgins method, what the author recommends is that you actually keep the dumbbells in your room. And the reason for this is he wants you to do the exercises in the morning right after you get up or at night before you go to sleep. And again, for those new to this video, this program is all about a 1-year long journey of how you can clean and press a 140-pound dumbbell over your head in less than a year's time. The first lesson will last a total of 6 weeks. I've shown how to do all the exercises in this video. So the first 3 exercises will be done for the first 10 days. In the second 10 days, you will double the reps and also add exercises 4 and exercises 5. After 20 days, 22 days will remain in the 6 weeks and you will double the amount again. After 20 days, 22 days remains in the 6-week period. And during this time, you will again double the amount of reps that you're doing. For example, in exercises 1, 2, and 3, you will double your reps up to 40 reps. In exercises 4 and 5, you will double your reps all the way up to 20 reps total. And so that's what you'll do for the next 22 days. All right, so now we're gonna get into the video. All right, welcome back. Hope you liked the video. Just let me know what you thought about it in the comments below. Like, subscribe, comment. So that was the very first lesson of the Henry Higgins method. So hope you all enjoyed and have a great day.